intrigued by the current of all military trumps which Drew dug out of Rupert Hitchcock's Oxfordshire sheds, Rebecca's decided to try and find out more about their past.
Well, these trunks certainly have got a lot of information, so it shouldn't make my job too difficult, but I'm sure I can find out a little bit about Captain Wiltshire, where he came from, where he was going, who was he. It's so exciting, actually.
And after some expert digging, an amazing story has emerged.
Thanks to the writing on the trunks, I was able to trace the Wiltshire family, and thanks to them and the Gherkin Museum, I now have some lovely photos and also the captain's war records. Captain Wiltshire is actually Alan Lacey Wiltshire, born in November 1925 in High Wycombe Bucks. In 1944, Alan, aged 19, volunteered to join the British Army